I still think he gave her a bad battery. It's just one he had lying around.
How old is the car?
5 years.
Bring it back to the Honda place. Let them make good
money. Well, she wanted to try the dealership first. She wanted to try the gas station first because she don't want to spend that much money on it, seeing it, seeing it's her son's car.
Battery's a battery. This is a, got to get the right current rating.
Maybe something's draining the battery.
That's right. That's
something's draining the battery, just I don't know why.
So how dead is dead? Is it really dead?
Dead. You can't start the car.
I mean, it won't even click?
Won't click. The dashboard won't light up. Nothing. Dead. Deader than dead.
Then something's draining the battery down, because those batteries don't go deader than dead.
Is it a factory radio that's in it? Or did they have one installed? Goes down about a half a volt a day. My windsock.
Here's your windsock.
That's nice, that thing.
Yes. I like this plane.
Still there near the golf course? Or they,
no.
Oh, they closed that down?
They made it a substitute.
Oh, did they?
To power up a little bit, Bill. Beautiful.
Very nice.
All right, we'll take that.
Need that little touch of extra
power. What did you get to do? Lean it out?
No.
Did nothing?
Fuel.
Yeah.
Oh,
it wasn't like it. It didn't need any. It was loaded up.
Yeah. What's nice prop you got on there?
Yeah. Yeah, heck no.
It feels like it should be winding up a little more.
I told Jonathan, he said, no, I want 3D helicopters. That's what he's into.
Oh, okay.
my stuff on here. I'll show them exactly what I want. I was in the airport for about 10 years before I went to North Carolina, you know? One thing is for sure, I'll be on my feet.
Bill, a little bit of power.
A little bit of power.
Yeah. Just a little bit.